Thanks very much to Roy. And that request was for Joyce Dunlop and Patricia Savage and all their other friends in Belfast from, and it says here, they're friends and they'll know who they are. So to our next guest with Woman's World, it's the JAGS.
They were Fernandino's little last name, a Puerto Rican cutter's buddy with a freak name. Just because he was talking to his girlfriend, it goes to show you can't mess him with the other hand. He took a spear and ended up a big can of fur. The Puerto Rican chick said, "Get up that girl. But wait a minute, there's a fight going on. So where we fight, problems where we're going by. And it's a woman's world we live in. And a woman's world can't wait. Yeah, it's a woman's world. Think straight. I call my guru just to ask her if I could dig her out to see a picture show on if it walk about. She said, "Yeah, can you pick me up at 8 o'clock? I said, "I can make it earlier if you want." I turned up looking real cool. Come on, I said I was a silly kind of fool. She gone out with the boy next door, and I was living a lurch once more. And it's a woman's world.
The fabulous JAGS with Woman's World. Thanks, fellas.